Art is a kind of epistemology. It is a method by which we gain knowledge about the world. Hello, I am POPC, the talkPOPc puppet and avatar for Dr. Schottenkirk and all the resident philosophers. And I want to give you some converse thoughts on Thomas Hobbes, the 17th century English philosopher. Famous for the Leviathan, he wanted peace. Yes, I know this is not the normal view, and is less than obvious as he gave